We're gonna start playing some more Dark Souls.
Woo!
I haven't played Dark Souls in a long time, so this might be a little rough.
The Guardians of the Galaxy save the galaxy. I save people money.
What is going on? Why does this happen every time? No, I don't want to. I don't want to have Total Biscuits stream on my stream. Gosh, I'm just bad at. I'm bad at streaming, actually. I think that's just it. I think that's it. It's all of it. All of it, Jack. Hold on. Let us see if the stream is working, shall we? Well. Well, it's not on my phone yet. Well, let's just play some. We can get that working here in a minute. I think it's working. All right. It's really dark here in Blighttown. Kind of an oppressive mood. Okay, so we got that dog. I remember that dog. Whoa, 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 hey, whoa, hey, whoa. Hey, whoa, hey. Whoa, hey, whoa. Uh-oh, whoa. Whoa. Oh, I'm gonna die. I just know I'm gonna die, yeah. All right. So that started off well. I've forgotten how to play this game completely. That's great. Glad to know that right now. Well, I went this way, didn't I? Yeah. Cool. Let's grab those. Let's not go that way this time then. What? Can I, like, not go this way? What was that? What was going on right there? Hello? I feel like I hear someone over here. It's not drop down, that's climb down. Yep. Oh, he's coming down. I mean, he's coming up. Let's, see if we can surprise him when he comes up here. Come on. Come on, bud. You don't want... Yeah, come on. You want to come get me, don't you? Yeah. Yeah, you do. Death to you, man. Can I drop off of this thing? That would be awesome. Okay, same thing with this guy. Come on. Come on. Make sure he doesn't have anything on him. Nope. And climb down. And get whatever this is. Ooh, that'll be helpful. Shatter that. Figure out what's over here. Ooh. Whoa! 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 I don't like that at all. That was not fun. Oh, doggies. Oh, golly! They blow fire? They didn't blow fire before. Okay, well, learn something new every day. Whew! Lordy, lordy. Everything in this game just gets worse. Every time I play this game, every enemy is just like, hey, you know what? I can blow fire now out of, you know, every orifice in my body. It's like, oh, well, that's nice. Oh, that's nice, actually. We're gonna go back this way. I came that way. Is there another way to go? Did I miss one? Yeah. I think I missed something. Yeah, right here. Nope. That didn't go anywhere. Okay. So there's nowhere else to go over here? Okay. Well, let's go back then. Across the shifty thing. Because it was super shifty. Please don't be this way. Please stop being this way. Okay. Okay, there's something out here. I wonder if this is shifty. Okay, blooming purple moss clump. I don't think that goes anywhere. Man, who built this crap? These cities are way too big for people. Whatever this is down here is way too big for people. And, you know, knowing Dark Souls, I will never get the lore for that. I will just never know. I mean, I'm sure, like, someone knows. Someone out there knows what the lore is, but Dark Souls isn't gonna tell me that. Like, unless I spend hours, you know, looking for that information. I'm not gonna just run across like a journal page. It's like, oh, there are titans here that build the thingies. It's like, oh, well, thanks, journal entry. Alright, well, that horizontal slice does not get this. Excuse me. Oh! Got him. Alright. Whoa. Is there someone else attacking me? I thought I heard somebody. Wait, did I miss something over there? Was that... Excuse me? Excuse me, sir. Excuse me, sir. I'm gonna need to ask you to leave this area. How did I miss that? How do I get up there? I think I'm just not gonna be able to do that. There's no way to get around that way. So why? Hold on. Kindle. Cannot kindle while hollowed. Reverse hollowing. Reverse hollowing. Yes. Alright, now we're gonna kindle. Because that gets me my 10 Estus flasks? That's how that works? Yeah, there we go. Alright, now we're gonna leave. Alright. I mean, we had the humanity, might as well do it now, because eventually I'll just lose it. And 5 Estus flasks is not that much. Man, horizontal slices just are not doing anything. Like, literally nothing. Also? Damn. Oh, can't get hit by those. That's gonna be very annoying. Let's see if we can just push him off. Oh, gosh, where did you come from? Yep, there we go. Now I'm gonna die. Kick him off. He ain't go off? That's bullcrap. Might as well go back, though. Because I'm poisoned. And once you're poisoned, it's over. Let's do it all again. Man, I should really, like, think about parrying once in a while. I'm gonna die. Grit. I can't remember how to kick. Nope, 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 nope. That's not what I wanted. We're gonna go this way and get our souls back. Alright, get the souls, get the souls, get the souls. Alright, that now we can just die. Ah! Ah! Let's die closer to the thing. So, okay, kill me. There we go. Cool. Now, we can just go over here and get... Okay, where are my souls? Why are they way over there? That's bullcrap. Alright. Hey, buddy. You want to come over here so we can fight over here. Oh. Thank you for not hitting them. That will really assist us in not dying. Fuck, man. Alright. Don't drink anything. That'd be horrifying if you actually fucking drink the Estus flask. Oh my gosh. I remember why I dislike this game now. Where's... Why are they always so much farther away than where I died? Alright, bud. Come on. Come on. Come on, bud. Come on, jump at me. Do something. Come at me, scrub lord. Swing, damn it! Alright, now drink Estus. Now we're gonna run across through here. There's another dude. That's right, you just fall off the edge, bastard. Alright, that guy's up there somewhere. I hear the things. Oh, there's stuff over there. How do you get over there? Where is he? I don't see him. Ah, oh, there he is. How do you aim? Because that's what I know how to do. I can rub my butt. I don't know how to aim. Nope, just shoots. All right. Let's go see if we can sneak up behind him or something. There's probably more of them. Oh, oh, yep, there's more of them. Woo! Where are they? I hear them. I can probably run across there. Nice. Alright, now where do I go? I doubt I can survive that fall. Was I not supposed to get over here? I'd like to climb up that ladder. Okay, there's that guy. Where do I... Oh, okay. So I can't hit him with that crossbow. I'll have to get a longbow. All right. Well, that was dangerous sounding. I guess we're just going to drop down. Oh my god, what is that? What is that? That's very gross. All right. Well, that's enough looking at that. I'm sure someone can get me now. There's got to be someone who can get me. Where are they? I hear them. Okay, I can climb up this. Whoa. Something heavy's going on somewhere. Everybody's real angry somewhere. What is going on? I've been here. I killed these things, didn't I? Yeah, there's shooterman, poison dart boy. Dartman McGee. The president of Dartmouth College. I don't know. I'm just saying things now. Okay, there's a guy hiding in a jar. Let's kill him. Why did I do a backflip? Really don't understand that one. Okay. There are cool shiny things all over the place over here. But I assume I'll find something cool eventually. It's like an ogre. Blighttown is like an ogre. It has layers. Okay. We're back here. I can't see anything. And it looks like only death is available this way. Well, I got sweet clothing. Wait, is someone coming for me? I thought I saw someone running across through there. No? Maybe? Yes? Maybe? No? Well, that would have made it. All right. Let's see what this these clothes are like. So we got Shadow Mask, which is not as good as my Thief Mask, I don't think. And then we've got Shadow Garb, which is not as good as my Wanderer Coat. And we've got... Man, you know what? This entire game is great at giving you stuff that is not as good as the stuff you literally started the game in. It's like, wow, I found this awesome stuff. Now I can't wear it because it's not as good as the stuff I started the game in. Can't, how do I get in there? I have to like, oh, I just drop. Okay, I'll just do that. You know, I don't know. Maybe I've played too many, like, like Western RPGs, like Skyrim and stuff like that, where you kind of expect to get cool stuff as you go along. But literally, I'm playing the game with the scimitar and Wanderer's clothes that I started the game in, and I feel like, you know, I've beaten quite a few different, you know, bosses, you know, and stuff like that. It's just like literally none of it is helpful. All right. Well, let's just see what's around here. Did I go this way? Yeah, I went this way. Oh, I just fell off that. Wasn't expecting to do that. Here's a ladder, I think. We'll just keep going down. We'll go down as far as we can go. Oh, hey, meet a guy. Oh, he's coming up. Sorry, bud. Let me get off, and then you can come on up. Yep, come on. No, come on up. Come on up. It's fine, you know. All right, now you're gonna die. Bye. I'm sorry I lied to you and told you that it was fine. It wasn't fine. It wasn't fine at all, actually. Oh, hey, buddy. I told you that it wasn't fine. I don't... Oh, my weapon is at risk? What does that mean? So, like, the durability's gone or something? Uh-oh, I hear someone. Is there someone coming up the ladder? Well, let's just switch out this sword real quick. I'm sure I have another sword something. Okay, I don't. Great. Well. We're gonna just, yeah, switch to this dagger for now. We'll see how this goes. Yeah. I don't want to destroy my scimitar because I've upgraded it. And I know there's not going to be a bonfire forever, but I've made a lot of progress, I feel. Oh, there's a blow dart guy. And he's going to die here in just a second. Just going to stabby him right off. Did he die? I didn't get any souls for him dying. Did he survive that fall? Because that's kind of douchey if he did. Oh. 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 Yeah, I'm just going to have to knock people off ledges with this thing. Hold on. Is there like something falling down through here? No. Okay. I know you, Dark Souls. You just want to fuck me. Oh, an eagle shield. Oh, that's neat. It's probably not as good as the shield I have. No, we're not double handing that. Let's see. Eagle shield. Yep, not as good. And heavier. Cool. Still think this city is way too big. But there's the sky. Are those tentacles? No, those are branches off this giant tree. Cool. All right. Well, we've done plenty of exploring. I don't know, like, how we're going to get anywhere else. Let's climb back up here. There's someone really angry at me somewhere, but you know what? I don't care. That's right. I said it. I don't care about monsters' feelings. I'm gonna take that stance right there and run with it. I feel like that's gonna come back and bite me in the butt when I run for political office here in like 20 years. It's like, do you remember when Nate Cordell on his Twitch channel said, "I don't care about monsters' feelings"? Monsters make up, you know, 75% of the population of the world. well, at least, you know, 100% of the populace of the White House. Hey-oh! Just gonna make him feel like he's really useless. Okay, I could literally do that forever, but I'm not going to. Because that's super annoying. Well, I guess we're just going back to the bonfire. Let's see if we can... It doesn't look like I can repair my stuff here. I have a bottomless box, though. Maybe that has a sword in it. It has a couple of battle axes, a great axe, a spear. Yeah, you know, man, that demon great machete would be fun to play with, but yeah, you know, I'm getting in on that, you know, the low-hanging fruit in political humor right now. Just gonna... is a battle axe two-handed? I know the gargoyle tail axe is. And then the great axe is probably... well, let's grab one of those, shall we? And then spear, let's grab one of those maybe. Put the scimitar up because I can't afford for that to break. Well, we'll get to, you know, try out some different forms of fighting now. Battle axe, there we go. I'm not fat rolling, so that's good. He swings really slowly, and it doesn't do a lot of damage. Oh, it does, like, literally no damage. Great. Well, not literally no damage. Literally no damage would be no damage, so. Drink. Oh, gosh, they're everywhere. Okay, cool. Hey, what's up, David? What's a Lito? Lato? I would love to go get that. Let's use the spear then, shall we? Maybe spears work good for me. No, I am not in New Game Plus. Oh, it's an I. Okay. Ito. I don't know what that is, and where can I get that? I have a spear now, though, so that's helpful. I like katanas. My stats? Those is my stats. Let's check. Oh, it's very much like a katana. Yeah. Those is my stats. I've been upgrading my dexterity a lot. Because it seemed like it helped. That one? Oh, up and to my right. So, that way? Or up and to my left? That way. I like the stabby. All right, how do I get up there? Let's see. Go down here. Oh, excuse me. Sorry. I didn't know that this ladder was being used. My bad. Let me back up. Here we go. You come on up, and then I'll go down, alright? Yeah. Excuse me. I'm gonna stab you so much. Oh, you can't grab me. But I'm gonna stab you. Did he die? No, he's fine. See, if I'd fallen off that, that wouldn't have been great for me. Overall, it wouldn't have been a good look on me. Hey, bud, come on, come after me. Can you smell what the rock is cooking? I don't think you can. I love doing no damage, it's the best. Hi, Luke. I also don't know what this game is about or anything about it, really. And I've played it a bit. Ah! Okay. I'm good. Oh. Looks like he's a little hung up on me. Probably should see if I can help him with that. Ooh. Alright, let's go this way. This way, maybe? I don't like this thing. It shifts. And it's really hard to run on. Alright. Oh, we got dogs. We got fire dogs! Woo! Yeah, we're just gonna play it safe real quick. Excuse me? There we go. Excuse me? Meat is murder? Or fur is murder? It looks like you guys got the memo about fur being murder. Because I don't think they have fur. Ah, fur is murder. That's how it works. Alright, I don't feel like this is getting me where I wanted to go, but we're gonna go down here real quick. Yeah, because that goes nowhere, and I wanted to be higher, actually, so... Yeah, this isn't getting me where I need to go. So... Now, where'd that ladder go? Was there a ladder? No, there's a bridge. So I need to get up higher, up there. S is always the best. You know why S is the best? Because the Japanese said so. It's like Naruto. S-rank missions are the hardest missions. Man, is it sad that I saw the ladder that I came down right there and I was like, hey, that'll take me up there. It doesn't take you up there. I know it doesn't take me up there. Down is where I want to go? Okay. Down is where I want to go. So I want to go that way. Wait. Is that a... That looks like a path. Right there. I wish I could... Wah! Every time it's scary! It's so scary! Alright. I thought I saw a path. Yeah. So we're gonna go this way. And we're gonna go this way. Oh, stab. Alright. Well... That is a dead end, I think. Unless that goes somewhere, which I don't feel like it does. Alright. And that doesn't go anywhere. And there's nothing behind here. I'm not gonna jump, Luke. I'm not. You know, I might trust you, Luke, because there are things like that in this game, but I'm not gonna do that because you already said that you don't know anything about this game. It is a lot easier when you go slowly. All right, cool. I don't have Discord, actually. I have Skype, but I don't have Discord. No, I don't have Discord. I think like the latency on this is like 20 seconds. So I'm not going that way. Well, while we're waiting, I'm gonna throw this guy's body off. Yeah. Goodbye. And now it's your turn. Get out of the corner. Get out of the corner! Ah! Oh, now I'm stuck in the corner. Alright. You go off this way. Bah. Blah. Blah. Oh, wow. He really spazzed out there. Wait, there's a death jump to get to the Ito? I'm gonna stab. Oh, I kicked that. Why'd I kick that? Hold on. Yeah, oh, okay, so it's tilt forward and hit. So I'll use that for all my kicking needs from now on. Well. Oh, it looks like that guy's reading a book up there. Or he's eating something. One or the other. So that's where I need to get to. I don't see where I could go to get up there. I just don't see it. Do I need to, like, get up on top of that? No, that's not a thing. There's not a top of that. I don't understand how... don't get that. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. I really don't want to have to run all the way out of here without my... Oh, I never picked up my souls. I really don't want to run all the way out of here without my scimitar. Or a dex weapon. Nothing is down below that. Oh, wait, there is stuff down below that. How do I get down there? I can go up. Let's see what going up does. I think I've been up here already too, so. Yeah, there's a guy in there. Oh, book. All right, he broke out of his thing. Is he, oh, did he not break out of his? Well, we're gonna heal real quick then. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, take it easy, man. I was going for the butt stab. Yeah, there we go, butt stab. I've got quite the pole arm, if you know what I mean. Ha ha! Got him. Oh, Ouch. Oh, roll. Rolling is really scary here. Oh, he's gonna jump at me. Excuse me. You weren't even aiming at me. Wow, he's just freaking out. I really want to do this just real quick. Oh, did I not hit him? Can I not target him? Is he just invincible now? Okay, cool. Whatever. Where does this go? Nope, 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 no death grip for me. Butt stabs for days, though. Oh, see, that's something that I don't like about this game is... Ah! Oh, fuck, I'm dead. I'm gonna die. Oh, maybe not. Nope, I'm gonna die. It's gonna happen, because there are three of them now, and I can't fight all three of them. I'm gonna jump down here. Oh, and I'm gonna die. Wow. I don't think I'm getting my souls back, guys. I don't even remember where I was. I feel like I was going the right way, though. I was over here, wasn't I? No? Maybe? I went over here. Yeah, I climbed up this. Pole arm. Okay. Well, we have a chance to redeem ourselves for Jar Guy. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. I hit the wrong button. Just gonna back you up. Oh. Well, he didn't fall as far as I was hoping he would fall. Is he just gonna come back up here? Heh. All right, how does the, oh, wow, that's a long reach. All right, that's you dead. Oh, here's another one. And boom, boom, boom. Man, falling damage doesn't do a lot to them. It does a ton to me, but it doesn't do a lot to them. Ha! 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 Hold on. Ah! That's right. Suck it. Alright, we're gonna leave Jar Guy alone this time. He seems like a nice guy. Should have just left him alone the first time, but, you know. Hey, there are my souls! Excuse me. Don't jump at me. I wonder if, I'm getting triple teamed, guys. Oh, man. And, you know, I don't think it would be as bad if I actually had my scimitar, because my scimitar is actually, like, a decent weapon. Like, it does, you know, good damage. It's, you know, pretty helpful overall. But I didn't know that this game had a durability system. Oh, looks like that's David. What's up, David? Right. If you're running dexterity, Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. That sounds like it might be something I'd be interested in at some point. Oh, gosh. Oh, this is not going well. Oh, no. I'm dead again. But yeah, anyway. I have a dagger. It was so short. It's a mail breaker. It was so short that it was, you know, kind of hard for me to attack people.
And you don't I forget that, like, in Dark Souls 1, you don't get the ability to teleport until pretty late in the game.
Wait, teleporting? There's teleporting in this game?
Yeah, later in the game, you get... Later on. you can only teleport from one bonfire to another.
Okay.
You don't unlock that ability until later on. In every other game after this one, they give it to you from the start of the game, which makes it way easier.
Yeah, I bet, because... Yeah, because I would love to just teleport back to the blacksmith, get my sword fixed, and then, you know, come back. And then, you know, it wouldn't be that bad.
Did you ever pick up any hair powder?
I didn't, actually. Oh, I'm gonna die now. This is bad. Oh, that's 7,000 souls gone. But that's okay. That just means I don't have anything to fight for. But that's not that bad, actually. 7,000 souls is only, like, one level up for me right now.
But, yeah, so, because you really need... If you... The Iaito, if you can get to it, would be a decent weapon to run with for now. And then also, if you can get... So, if you can get up...
So I need to get up there, really, like way up there, and then run and jump off onto there.
Yeah, so like basically you go up there, basically like it's basically like the area that you had to go through to get down to the light to the Blightburg, what's it called, Blight Town.
Mm-hmm.
First place.
Okay.
And then off to the side of there, there's like a series of beams kind of out of the way, and you can walk down those beams, and then you have to jump from the end of one of these really precarious beams to that platform where the Iaito is.
Okay. Let's see if I can just do this real quick. And I did it. Cool. Got it. Yeah.
Nice. Yeah. Is that... I can't remember if that's the really long katana or if it's the katana on a stick.
Let's see.
Or which one.
Insufficient strength to wield this weapon with one hand. Hold with both hands to use effectively. Okay. Yeah, I was using my scimitar with two hands anyway. There we go. Cool. I got a big-ass katana now. That's nice.
Yeah, so yeah. The Iaito... It's not the washing pole, but the Iaito is pretty big. There's one that's even bigger than it called the washing pole, which is just like...
No, I don't want to roll towards them. That's bad. Okay. Oh, fire doggies. Fire doggies are bad! Oh, yeah, fire doggies are... Oh, I'm not dead. Oh, there's a guy. How am I not dead yet? Okay. It's fine. Everything's fine.
Yeah. So, a path.
Mm-hmm.
You want to go past the fire dogs, and then once you get past them, I think there's like a, you like kind of have to snake around and up and down a bit, and then there's like at the end, toward the end, there's like a ramp that goes down into a swamp.
Okay.
And that's where you want to go.
So past the fire dogs, there's a ramp, goes down to a swamp. And in the swamp, there's an ogre who just wants to be left alone. Okay.
There are actually, like, big guys that throw rocks at you, which you could call ogres.
Get out of my swamp!
In the swamp.
I've seen this giant, like, leechy thing that has, like, tentacles in its face. I think that's its face. It's not cool. It's not very nice.
Yeah. It's, yeah, so that thing, there's like a path you have to, it basically that thing, I think it protects the path to a specific item.
Mm-hmm.
And to kill it, you have to go around and shoot it in its vulnerable spot.
That sounds actually kind of sensual.
Yeah, right. It is kind of sensual. I think it's like once you've gotten down, there's a ladder that you can only get to from the swamp,
and
you can climb it back up, and then you can kill the sea cucumber thing.
Okay.
And then you can go past it to get the item.
Oh, hey, there's what's his face? Yeah, that guy. I killed him. Shooty Dartman.
Yeah, yeah.
Butt stabs are the best part of this game. That's one of the reasons why I like this game now, is the butt stabs. Oh, I'm gonna fall off. I'm dead. Okay. Alright, so back that way where I died. Let's go this way. I wonder if I can run and jump to that. I'm not going to try that. I would die. Alright.
Yeah, it's, I can see like what you're talking about, because like you, the way that you, like, you've managed to push through by, like, sheer force of will.
Yeah.
Into an area that you're, like, the weapons you have are breaking and, like, ill-equipped.
Yeah.
For the fight ahead.
That is how most of my video game experience is done. It's like, hey, you know what would be great? If I, like, really focused hard and, you know, did really well at the game, but it's mostly because I just really want it. It's not because I'm good at it, it's because I really want to be okay at it. But yeah, with this new sword, I'm sure that I'll be able to take on anything that might come my way. You didn't sound really convinced.
You can see how you fare against the boss that comes up. But depending on how well you do against the boss, you may need to back up and then go find the blacksmith and upgrade your weapon.
Yeah, that might not be a bad idea. I upgraded my scimitar. It's like +3 now, but... And it was really helpful. It was like murdering people, but
I'll be back.
All right, cool. That's David, for anyone who didn't know. I mean, I feel like most people who are watching this right now do know David, but there might be someone out there who's not one of my friends in real life who's watching this. David's played a lot of Dark Souls.
Is that Isaac?
Yeah. And Luke Lawrence is Luke. But it seems as if there are other people who are watching as well, which is, I mean, that's interesting. All right. Yeah, I'm actually like surprised. The other day I had like 11 concurrent viewers when I was doing oh, what was it? It was Darkest Dungeon. Which I was like, "Man, this is amazing. I never thought I'd be such a Twitch success."
Well, pizza's apparently here, so I'm going to go get that.
All right.
You seem to be doing decent now that you got a sword. So
thanks, bud. Oh yeah, I forgot about Grondor the Very Handsome. Alright, now... I don't think I can jump to that. Maybe I can jump to that. Maybe all that's holding me back is just... the ideas that I have in my head of what I can and can't do. Or I could just come over here and maybe drop down. That might be easier. Maybe drop down here? Yeah. There's a ladder. A ladder that I didn't know about. No. No, you can't hit me. I refuse to allow you to hit me. That ladder was really well hidden, even though there was a torch right there on it. I'm gonna say that it was really well hidden. That makes me feel better about myself. Wait, what's plus 600 pounds of weapons and armor? Is it Grondor the Very Handsome? Is that... Oh my gosh! I forgot about the fatties. That was really, really depressing right there. Well, let's do it again. Nah, man, 600 pounds is nothing. Have you seen I can't remember what my character's name is. Bjorn can squat. He can squat like a bajillion and a half pounds. Because that's a real number. All right, fire dogs. One of the things I don't like about this game is that the enemies do not hurt each other at all. Ever. Oh, gosh! Damn. Damn, damn, and double damn. Whoa, excuse me. Oh, gosh. One of these dogs, like, really... The thing about these dogs that really annoys me is just how quickly they can attack. Because, like... I can be slicing them, and in between my slices, they can be like, oh, I'm just gonna take out a quarter of your health. Oh, there's another guy. Hey, buddy. Oh my gosh! Where did all these guys come from? They haven't been here before. And I'm dead. Well, let's go again. Let's do it again. Let's do it again. Woo. All right, hold on. Because this guy is obviously coming from back here somewhere. Where is he? Nope. Okay. Come on, doggies. Let's see if we can take you out first. Alright. So that's doggies dead. Here we got this guy. Bring it. Bring it, you chunky, skinless butthole. Excuse me? What happened here? Someone just exploded something? What are you doing, man? This is your home! Why are you breaking everything? That's something I also haven't seen in Dark Souls, is a place where all the monsters are supposed to sleep. I mean, I'm sure that they have beds somewhere, right? I don't think that's how that works, setting yourself on fire, Grondor, isn't always the best option. And if it is your best option, it still hurts. I've lit my face on fire a couple of times, and it's pretty painful overall. Not a big fan of it. Let me just drop down here. All right, there's someone down here, if I remember correctly. Gosh. Ha! That's right, bitch. Alright. So now we're down here. Someone is coming for me. Let's see if we can do this. Alright, he's dead. There's nothing over here to get. I don't know why I keep coming over here. But oh yeah, there are a bunch of filthy mattresses there. Filthy mattresses. Alright, let's go down here. Because there aren't people waiting to kill me down here. Why do the mother monsters allow these horrid creatures to... Oh, I'm not gonna go right there, because he's gonna kill me. I forgot he was there. Alright, there's a fatty around the corner here. Okay, the other guy can't get around the fatty. I need to roll! It won't let me roll. See, this is one of the things I don't like about the game as well, is the fact that they will trap you in fucking corners, and you literally can do nothing! You can't push them back, you can't hit them and make them move. Oh my gosh. It's just like, I'm gonna body block you into this corner, and you're just dead now because there's nothing you can do about it. And also, all of the things are gonna happen on really narrow areas where you can't move. By the way, every single enemy can kill you, easily. Ah! Yeah. Yeah. See, but, like, when you beat a boss in this game, there is nothing like the feeling of beating a boss in this game, or, you know, like, defeating an area that you couldn't beat before. You know, that's why I understand people who play Dark Souls now. Is because, like, literally there is nothing like that feeling. In video games. And... just dead again. All right. Let's see. Okay, yeah, we're going the right way, I think. Yeah, yeah, what we need to do is go down that ladder right there. Wait, there's someone coming after me. Where are they? I can hear them. Can't afford to just let people be behind me. Because they'll just murder me. Like this! I was demonstrating how you murder someone. Here, if in case you missed the first one. It's like that. Right there. You notice how the sword entered the supple flesh of his body? That is how you murder someone. Alright, there's a fatty. Whoa. Hey, fatty. I see you there. I feel like this is an even worse place to try to take him on. Roll. Roll. Roll! That is a lot of damage. Roll away. Alright, we're gonna kill this guy first. If we can. If we're not just murdered. Nope, we're just gonna be murdered. That's how that is. Oh, roll! Oh my gosh! Well, we'll get through it eventually. Eventually we'll do it. One time or another, the game will glitch out, and the enemies won't be there this time. And we'll get to go to the next bonfire. I don't know where the next bonfire is, and it's probably not for a thousand more, like... yards? That's a unit of measure, right? I couldn't think of a unit of measure there for a second. Excuse me. I don't want to die here. Nope, I'm gonna die here. Let's just go back and not die, maybe, if we can get there fast enough. Why am I not running? Why? Okay. I'm an idiot. That's why. Okie dokie. We'll get there eventually. Like I said. See, the first part of Blighttown was super easy. Now this is bullshit. This is some bullshit. What even are these lizard dudes? Where did they come from? Lizard dudes and their skinless dogs. And I'm dead. Cool. I'm pretty sure I do have some blooming purple moss clumps, but I thought they were just one of the Dark Souls Outback Steakhouse offerings. Deep fried. Made where you could just pull them apart. Get to that juicy purple moss clump center. Oh, I'm surprised that little shooty guy didn't get me while I was sitting there. Whoa, buddy! You're so aggro today. Just gotta chill out. Chill out. Good lord, man. Just take a nap. Eat a Snickers. You're not new, you when you're hungry. Come on, man. Moss. It's a part of a balanced breakfast. Just like honey bunches of oats. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. How did I end up here? Where is here? Oh, I know where I am. Okay, cool. We're good. We're cool. I just fell a little bit farther than I was planning on falling. That's right. Just kick you off. Cause you look like a bitch. You gonna climb up so I can kill you? No? No, I'm not coming down there. He'll figure out a way around as soon as I get into a combat so that he can come and stab me in the back. It's fine. I understand how this game works now. Oh. Oh. Opa Gangnam Style. Where does that go? I don't think I've been... Have I been up that? I don't think I have. Let's go up here real quick. We've got time. We're only going to die when we go into that hallway. Oh, hey! It's a... little stabby boy. Not stabby boy. Shooty boy. Shooty bro. Let's go this way. Let's just see what's over here, shall we? Is that another shooty bro? No. What? Where is this place? That guy was like, is he below me? Is he above me? Man, these guys just, I don't understand really what they are, and they're kind of gross. Overall, not a fan. Alright, what'd I get from... He does look like a bitch. He does indeed look like a bitch, Samuel. I wonder if this gets me in... Oh, it gets me in behind what's-its thing! I'm gonna stab it in its special place! Special place stab! Nope, not special place stab. Okay. Well... thought I was gonna stab it in its special place. What is going on here? I got it! And now I got pyromancy, the power within. What does that do? Huh? Ah, they're infested ghouls. Like ghouls, but infested. But not like rat ghouls, because rat ghouls are different. They're in the bottom of Terrace. We try not to talk about them. I wonder if fatties can go up, where's Fatty? Where's Fatty? What'd you do to him? What did you do to Fatty? You killed him, didn't you? You little bastard. He was so young. So full of fat. He didn't deserve to die like that. Oh, hey, I'm gonna traverse the fog. Transverse the fog. That's right, Nate. That's what you're gonna do. You're gonna transverse that fog. Oh, it's the white light. Alcohol, 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 white light. It could have. I mean, I did refer to him as fatty. Just as fatty. I mean, that's a little douchey. Overall, probably didn't make him feel great about himself. But, of course, he did poison me with a giant club and yell at me. So, I feel like, you know, it's about equivalent. White light. Okay. What's that? What is that? Hold on. I gotta get closer to my monitor just so I can...
What the hell is that?
That looks like a spider. Do I want to go over there or just go over here? What's in here? Oh. Okay. It doesn't look like it's anything. Let's go slowly across here. Very slowly. And go all the way over here. Yeah, there's nothing over here, is there? I just did this for no reason. There's a thing up there, though. Wait. Is there, like, a ladder or something over here? No? Okay. Hmm. Right, we're just gonna go back. We're just gonna pretend this never happened and that I was not in fear for my life the entire time. Okay. We're just gonna go fight a flying spider dude. So, he breathes fire, eh?
Well, I spit out fire. I rhyme and I reap.
Is he looking at me? I can't tell. Oh, yeah, he's looking at me. What we're gonna do is we're gonna see if we can get behind him and stab the frick out of him. That's right. Lizard crab spider. That's right. No, die in the hole. Die in the hole. Go! Alright. Oh, there's another one. Hey, friend. Come on. You know you want it. What is that? Is that its head that's wiggling right there? I really hope that's its head. Okay. We're gonna go down here. Nothing over here. There's dead guy. That's what's over there. Cool. Alright, now what? Someone just busted out. Oh, there's a guy down there spitting little poison darts at me. Let's just drop over here. Okay, that was a nice warm glow. I was actually surprised that there wasn't anything horrifying that was happening right there. Let's hope that this guy doesn't shoot me immediately. Okay. Well, let's see if we can... Nope, we couldn't dodge it. But we're just gonna kill him. That's what we're gonna do. And now we're gonna... What was that? Purple moss clump? Let's see if we can do this quick enough. Purple... Okay, guess not. How do I let's heal real quick. Oh, what are those? This is not great. This is not great overall. Overall, not great. I didn't see it in here of things that I can use. Yeah, I am gonna die. This is not great. Overall, not great. Wait, maybe it's in here. Please be in here. Please? There it is. Use item. Use it, please, quickly. Or not. Use item? Okay. Okay. Well, that seems like that was a lot of Estus flasks that I probably could have used. Hey, I got more Wanderer's stuff. What are you? Little. Oh, no! I'm not dead! How am I not dead? 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 Oh, I'm gonna die now! Oh, gosh. What happened there? Whew! Alright, well, gotta do all that again. But, on the plus side, I got a Falchion. I'm gonna use that for a little bit. I think that's a dex thing, isn't it? It's, status? I don't know how to tell that. Attack slash. Okay, so it's B on dexterity. And that's a B on dexterity. Yeah, we're gonna switch that out because the Falchion's a little bit stronger. Alright. Whoa. For a second there, I thought my eyes were glowing. Hey, buddy. I know exactly where you are. Does he look like a bitch? Yes. Yes, he does. Yeah, that's what I thought. I knew you were gonna come. Come on, bud. Whoa! I did not plan for that backflip to happen. Well, next time when I get poisoned, I know where the purple moss clumps are. So that's nice. It only took me, you know, like 4 Estus flasks to figure that out. One more slash. Oh, 2 more slashes, I guess. Whoa, 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 hey, whoa, hey, whoa, hey, whoa. Kick him off. Man, you don't kick him very far. You need to kick him farther than that. The Bloomin' Onion. There's a Balder Swag Sword? There's a Swag Sword? What kind of game is this? I thought this was a very serious fantasy game. Low fantasy, but fantasy nonetheless. Actually, this might be considered high fantasy. I don't know. don't know. I don't want to, like, insult it, but, you know, I don't feel like it's high fantasy. I feel like it's low fantasy. Oh, there's a thing back here. Oh, something I noticed on broadcasts a while back. Excuse me. I didn't know you were down there. I'll come down this way. No? Okay. I need to learn how to parry. All right. See, look, I killed the angry butthole. Yay. I wonder if Fatty's back. Yep, Fatty's back this time. I'm just gonna actually run past him, I think. Yeah, we're done here. Goodbye. I don't think Fatty understands ladders, so I think I'm okay. Okay. Gritty high fantasy. I can dig that. All right. You know, I feel like this entire part of this game is basically just ladder climbing simulator. Oh, evil spider bros don't stay dead. That's depressing. But I can accept it. Oh, they're much harder to kill without my big sword. But that's okay. It's fine. We'll kill them either way. Because they're weak in comparison to the mighty form of whatever my guy's name is. Kill him. Thank you. Man, I was really worried that dude was actually inside of him and it was just like running around. I think his name's Bjorn. Hold on. Bjorn Danesson, yeah, that's right. I really should have made it something funny. There are my souls. Let's try not to die. Woo! Try not to die! Which also means jumping off a ledge like a moron. I wonder if I can drop on one of these guys and kill him. Or did they just fall off? Are they gone? Let's see if they're gone. Yeah, I think they're gone. Cool. We'll get the souls.
Souls. Soul Calibur.
That should be... I wish I could stream games that weren't... non-rational happenings... that are without casualty, causality, or rationality because they occur in... Oh, excuse me. Little bug. Oh, I just backflipped off the edge of that. Oh, he's... Oh my gosh! He's able to hit me while he's behind that. Oh gosh! I gotta run away! This is bullshit. This is bullshit. Climb. Just climb. Run away. Alright, yeah. We're gonna... Alright, so these little guys poisoned me. Where'd he go? Did he just fade into the ground? This is not fair. You should not be able to fade into the ground. I should be able to hit you. Gotcha. Alright. Come at me, Scrub Lord. I'm jacked. Alright, now for these guys. I think I can kill this one, maybe? Nope. Nope, he's got... Oh, come on! Let me get around you so I can fight! Oh, gosh. Excuse me. It's really, let me get around you so I can avoid fighting. Kill him. Kill him, please. Thank you. That's not really like fire, is it? What is that? Rah! It's like some kind of crazy flame tongue thing. That's not even fair. That's not even fair, you horrifying monster. I probably shouldn't have come down here without, like, checking what was going on first. Nope, 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 nope. Okay, so there are a lot of these guys. Okay. Okay. And I'm being poisoned now. And I'm being poisoned now. And I'm being poisoned now. And I'm gonna die now. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die horribly, aren't I? Alright, stop. 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 Drink. Drink. Stop. Gah. Mm. Ah. Alright, so that poisons you. Lesson learned there, kiddies. Let's see. Nope, this way. That one. Use item. Did I not use it? Did I not use it? What's going on? Use the item! Okay, cool. Thanks for that. Now use the item. Nope. Use the item. Okay. 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 Got him. All right. Whoo. All right. So how do I not get poisoned? Well, the best way to not get poisoned is not fall in the swamp. I think I've got that one. Okay, is that one still alive over here? No? Okay, he's dead. Cool. Really don't know where to go from here. So he's just stuck down there. Well. Go off to the right. So I gotta go that way. I gotta go that way? And there's a bonfire over there. If I take one of those normal moss clumps, will that like make me get poisoned slower? What is Applejack drink? What does that even mean? I don't have Applejack drink. And none of that is Applejack drink. So I just run? You can't run though, can you? There's some dry land. We'll just get to that. And then let the poison drain. Ah, there are a lot of those fuckers. Let's get whatever this is. Oh, hey mosquitoes. Well, let's see if we can take care of you while I'm on dry land, shall we? Gotcha. Alright, so hug the wall to the right. So, go back that way and hug the wall, or? Oh, hey, buddy. We're gonna see if we can murder you before I get murdered. Got you. Alright, we're gonna go this way. Get back on dry land. Okay, we got evil mosquitoes, but he's dead. Oh, I'm Gangnam Style. Hey, what's up, man? Oh, okay. 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 Put some of them on my bar. Let's see, hot bar. Well, none of those are them. Let's see. Change order. I mean, I guess I can put it like way up here.
Do you know, like, how you assigned your Estus to your hotbar?
I don't. I think it was always there.
Okay, well, so, let's see, when you go, the stream is like easily like 5 minutes latency at this point.
Oh, wow, that's a long time.
In Skype. So I think it's you'll open your menu and then you'll go to, you'll like basically you'll open the menu and you'll open up the one where you go to manage your weapons and armor. And you'll go all the way down and you'll see the thing where your Estus is, and there'll be like empty slots. And you'll click on one of those empty slots.
Right, yeah, it's just not in that, it's not in that menu. When I go to select something else, it's not in there. Yeah, I've got, like, my humanities, the souls, I got my homeworn bone in there, alluring skull, all that good stuff. Oh, wait, here they are. I must have just been going right past them. Oh, okay, it was above the one that I was using. Okay, cool. Alright. Let's not get killed by fire-breathing Spider-Man. I'm gonna have to figure out why that latency is so bad. Oh my gosh, they're like giant dudes with boulders over there. Okay, well, how far can they throw those?
Relatively far. You find out pretty fast. They're assholes because the swarm slows you down at you while you like have to like run at them really slowly.
Yeah, I'm really worried about like trying to go across the swamp here.
Have you gotten to the...
Is there another bonfire in here? Oh, maybe it's over there where all that fire is.
Yeah, you should see, like, a sewer grate or something of that nature.
There's this big pulley system.
So it's before, it is before that, the fire, the bonfire. It's like on the swamp level. The pulley system gets you up to get some more, I think it's like Estus Blast shards and bones of, or souls of a firekeeper. Stuff like that.
Okay. Wait, is that the bonfire over there? No.
You'll see like a concrete or stone like slab that's kind of like a sewer grate in the wall that faces the structure you came down from.
Okay, yeah, is it like circular?
Yeah.
Okay, I see that. I wonder if I can get across there without getting poisoned.
Well, even if you do, you'll feel it once you get to the bonfire.
Yeah. Okay. Let's do that real quick. Run! Run into the poison. Alright. We're gonna try to not die. Aha! I found it! That's great. That's actually super, super great. We're gonna rest at the bonfire. See if we can level up. We can't level up yet, but we'll get there. Whew! Awesome. Now I just have to go do, like, other crazy stuff. What's all the way down here in the sewer grate?
I think there is a chest that has, like, a dragon scale in it or something.
Oh, yeah. I see that. Let's get down in there. It's got a dragon scale. You're right. They put like a little chain on the treasure chest. I don't know why it's like that. Poor little guys. Okay. Well, yeah, it looks like Isaac and Luke, are you guys still still trying to figure out what high fantasy and low fantasy is?
They are.
Okay. Just checking. Yeah, see, when I check my stream, I'm only like 20 seconds behind.
Yeah, like I turned the volume back just now. Mm-hmm.
Oh, wow. How's the lag for anyone else? Okay, so that chain tells me that it's not a mimic. That's nice to know.
Yeah, I think it's straight or curly, and then one
okay. Okay.
Gotta persecute those straight ones.
I mean, if everyone wants to, we could all just, like, join a Skype chat, and you guys could just, you know, sit here with me in the stream. That way that, you know, we could just chat about stuff. Yeah, and I think I've got everyone's Skype. I mean, except for anyone who might not be, like, one of my friends in real life who's watching this. But I don't know if there are any of them still watching this.
As opposed to us.
You're my friends in real life. Let's go check it. Man, these spider guys, like, their hands are really creepy. If you've ever, like, looked at their hands, they're like very human like hands on these, like, really gross spider guys. Yeah? Alright, so that doesn't go the way I need it to go. I need to climb this ladder. Kellogg's? Oh. Quaalog the Defiler. Oh, I'm gonna die now. Oh, and poisoned. Okay, yeah. I remember the Witch of Izalith. I read some lore. Wow, so if you're crippled, you can't be a boss? I see how it is. Yeah, way to go, Dark Souls. Way to be ableist. Don't poison me. If you poison me, I'm gonna be very angry. I will always follow you, and then I will always follow your children's children. We'll skip your children, but you know. Your children's children, they'll be haunted like fuck. Oh no. Oh, okay. Yeah, because if that was like a permadeath thing, that'd be horrifying. Well, now you can't get up there ever again. I mean, that sounds like something Dark Souls would do. I accidentally ate one of those things that allows you to make your Estus flask better. So yeah, so that's great for me overall. Ah! Oh, I'm getting poisoned. Oh, there's a lot of poison darts over there. Let's see if we can just keep moving and we won't get hit, right? That's how that works? Alright. That guy's dead. Now we're gonna go over here. Pick up whatever this is. Crimson robes, that looks nice. Open this. Get sorcery. Oh, and we have some more mosquitoes that wanna hang out with us. Chill with us. As bros. Okay. Is that like the little thing that the pygmy got? Okay. Wow. That's not cool. Shouldn't be touching people's daughters. Listen, Flame. Kind of a gross man. Overall, not a fan of you. Douchebag. Let's see what's down here. Oh, this is where I came from. Okay. Oh, and I'm dead. I fell off a thing. Okay. Well, I'm kind of angry with her. Overall, I wish she would have not done that, because it would have made my life a lot easier if she hadn't.
Yeah. I mean, in fairness, like, without
it was her, Nito, and Fire Lord Gwyn, right? Okay. Yeah. Yeah, I'm trying to know the lore. It's some interesting stuff for sure. Yeah, a lot of it's like, you know, a lot of games just kind of spoon feed you the lore, but this game doesn't at all. I mean, I might know a little of it.
But the gist of it is that in the beginning, there was only, or there was only greyness.
Yeah, and dragony guys. Okay.
Dark souls. They're like, they're more the true everlasting dragons are better thought of as forces of nature as opposed to like sentient.
Okay.
And there are like a variety of things that spawn off of the everlasting dragons as the world of shape in the way that it is now.
Okay. Oh yeah, yeah, I remember him.
Yeah. He's like, he's a fucking dick compared to any, like, even like the higher rank groups, let alone the outcast. He's like, he's definitely one of the stronger rank of dragons. Yeah, so like basically in dragons, there's like a tier system, or at least like a system that's kind of tentatively used to describe the dragons and dragon
I sell dragons and dragon related products.
Yeah, so there is everlasting dragons, which are the beings that existed at the onset of reality. Which is
okay.
Then below them are, so they're like, kind of like the dragons.
Okay.
So, for example, Scalus, which is another important figure you probably heard about.
Yeah, he was at the beginning of, like, right. things with Gwyn and all them. Well, that's kind of sucky.
Yeah. His whole is trying to become a portal in different ways.
Okay.
So it was because of him, the whole reason that Scalus out in the other dragons was because there was an artifact.
Mm-hmm. Okay. And would they like not give it to him or? Okay. Mm-hmm.
In order to curry their favor, that they would give them this artifact. And it did. And so he is actually still alive in a sense during Darkseid's War.
Okay. Okay. Right, okay.
Whatever. Great Lord Nido currently talked about what he's doing. He seems to be, like, perfectly fine.
Yeah, he sounds like a guy who would be perfectly fine. Okay.
Well, aside from the fucking thing.
Right. Which we know literally nothing about, right?
Yeah, pretty much. I've not played through it, but apparently it's talked about in Dark Souls in the ring.
Okay. Okay, so like my character in this game.
Yes, but your character. So in Dark Souls 1, there's like. Everyone is undead.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh, okay. Well, that's nice to know. Okay. 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 Because it represents, like, the hollowing represents, like, the loss of will. Oh yeah, and I literally fell off the thing and died and lost 10,000 souls. It makes me sad that I did that. Actually, yeah, it was a lot because I fell from a long way up. Yeah, I've landed on a couple of things, and it just, like, immediately killed me. It was just like, you know, it looked like something I could land on, and it was just like, nah, you're dead. I was like, okay. I mean, the combat system in this game, I have grown to really enjoy it. I've grown to, you know, be like, this is probably one of the better combat systems I've ever played with. Just because it, you know, balances realism and hardness pretty well. But yeah, it's just very difficult. Yeah. And, you know, most games you're like, okay, well, you know, I'll get more gear and it'll make me better eventually and I won't have to, you know, play as hard. But, like, yeah, this game doesn't do that. Right. Oh yeah, yeah. And it definitely, like, getting new swords and stuff like that makes me feel like a lot better. I'm up here in the Valley of the Drakes now. That seems like a scary place. Oh my gosh, is that a dragon? Drake dragon?
Yeah, that'll be probably, is it a big scary undead one?
Yeah, it looks like it.
Yeah, so drakes can run past it, but it will very slowly try to catch it. So that, where you're at, is the point at which you can get back to the fire creature.
Oh, okay. That's nice. I'm gonna go back in here and explore really quick just to kind of see what else is down here. Because I can get back up here by just running past those fatties whenever I want to. Yeah, I don't like them. They do a lot of damage. Okay. Yeah, I've thought that might have been the best bet for, like, next run I do, getting that, like, master key. Okay. I think the ring, I think I got a pygmy ring or something, pygmy something. All right, these guys are douchebags. There are so many of these guys shooting darts at me. Mm-hmm. Okay. Ah, okay. That guy. What is his name?
Mitsurugi.
Oh. It's like I can't remember. It's like yeah, it's like, Philip, I need you to tell me names for males in Japan for the next 20 minutes. Mitchell. It's like, no, that's not it. Big Mike. Hey, it's Big Mike here. I made a cool game. It's not like Miyamoto, it's yeah, that'll probably work. Google knows a lot of things. The filmmaker. Okay. Sounds good, man. Thanks for the assistance. Making headway. Oh my gosh, so much fire. So much fire. See you, man. All right. Well, we got, you know, some lore knowledge there. But now it's time to play seriously again. Instead of just fucking around. We're gonna go check out, we're gonna try to get a little bit deeper in that little area that we've been going into. I don't know what's in there, so I just wanna kinda check out what that is, and then we're gonna go over there where those giant guys are with the rocks, and just kinda see what's over there. You know, since I don't have any souls, it's not like a big deal if I die, but you know. Yeah, that's what we were talking about, Isaac, but, I feel like if your last name is Miyazaki, you've got some dark ideas about stuff sometimes. I feel like that's probably a thing. If you're a Japanese guy, you might have a little bit of a darkness in your soul if your name is Miyazaki. Because, you know, Miyazaki, the filmmaker, he tackled some pretty important issues and things like that, like warfare and, you know, destruction of the environment. And, you know, it's not a bad thing to have a little dark spot in your soul, but, you know, it's sad sometimes. Ah, you got the puppy. Wow, all that fire out of the little puppers. You just gonna stay over there? That's right. Backflip. Alright. This isn't a door. I thought that was a door. So, I guess there was no reason to come back over here. What's over here? Maybe there's a secret over here? No? Okay. Well, looks like we got everything. Let's get these souls real quick. And it looks like these guys don't die forever. I die forever, though. It might just be you're destined to make incredible art. That's a thing. That's definitely a thing. Alright, I don't think there's anything else in there. I think we're gonna just run at those giants here in a second. Let's see what we can get from this thing over here. Are we out of the thing? No, we're not out of the thing. We're not out of the stuff. I just want that, yeah. Okay. Now we're gonna walk around. We're just gonna go back to the bonfire, because we got the soul. Yeah, we're gonna go this way. Get unpoisoned. Alright. Yeah. He has a wide-ranging taste in subject matter, for sure. Alright, I know we're gonna probably get poisoned, but we're gonna just see how going this way works. Can you get more poisoned than normal poisoned? Because I feel like we're about to— oh my gosh! I just got leveled by a rock. Let's just roll on out of here, shall we? See if we can heal up. Let's go up here. Oh. This looks like spider domain. Evil spiders. Evil people? They're praying. Let's leave them alone. Yeah, this seems like a good idea. Let's go in here. Oh, a cinematic. I wonder if I can die during a cinematic. Oh, goodness. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! Giant fire spider lady. She's not wearing clothing. That's a very long, slow pan up. Alright, let's see how to beat this lady. I bet it's Grundle hitting. Alright, let's see how hitting Grundles works. Alright, that did a little bit of damage. Okay, so that fire's just there now, forever. Okay. Oh, I'm not dead. I thought I was dead. Okay. No, I'm dead. Okay, cool. Well, I think she might be a little out of my league. I think I'm going to take a break for dinner because I don't think I can beat her. Yet, anyway, I'm gonna probably have to do like some grinding or something to get levels. But, I'm gonna go eat, and then I might get back on and play, or I might get back on and play something else. I don't know. but I probably should do some of the papers that I have due before the end of the week. But I'd rather not, so I might get back on and play something else. Or play this, or something. But anyway, that's that for now. Bye!